and broke out of their three-game losing streak yesterday against the Bears. But following another struggle on offense, the team fired offensive coordinator Ken Whisenhunt tonight after 3.5 seasons on the job. Through 8 weeks, the offense ranks 23rd in points per game. And after just 36 yards on the ground Sunday, the Chargers became the first team in the Super Bowl era to rush for fewer than 40 yards in four straight games. Now, head coach Anthony Lynn released a statement on the move today, saying in part, quote, "You win as a team and you lose as a team. It's never about just one person. At the end of the day, however, I simply felt a change was needed at the time," end quote. No replacement has been named yet.